Okay.
People say that the principal is in charge of the school, and that's not right. The secretaries are the ones that are in charge of the school. The secretaries, especially mine, there could not be Bacchus Elementary without them. I couldn't exist without secretaries. My secretaries, I have really the best secretaries around. Whenever I need any help, they're always there. They do most of my correspondence with that and just make it so that everything is so nice and neat that goes out. They're my editors for things that I do write.
They help me get where I need to be and be on time. They help facilitate and multitask, probably more so than anyone else in a school, because they're answering the telephone, they're registering students, they're taking lunch, they're counting their money, they're doing their financial records, they're taking care of payroll. They're meeting with a smile that patron that's very angry at the counter because of something that occurred, and they're multitasking with children and injuries, and yet doing all of that with a smile and always trying to make sure that everyone who leaves feels like that they were the most important person while they were being dealt with by that particular secretary.
I think the first thing as they do is when the public calls into Taylorsville High, they're the first voice that they hear. My secretaries here at Taylorsville High are very attuned to the public, to our customers, to our students. Truly, they know the pulse of the school, what's going on. And of course, we get questions from when's the ball game tonight to what time will graduation be in 3 years from now. And fortunately for me, I have very, very bright secretaries that can answer those questions.
Secretaries probably are one of the two more important people in the school building. For two reasons. I get very distracted depending upon what the crisis of the day is, and I'm also involved in meetings and a whole variety of things. I need somebody who's there consistently hour upon hour, you know, to meet the needs of the school, whether that be teacher requests, whether that be parent requests, you know, greeting people at the front office, answering phones, a myriad of things which I cannot personally attend to.
The secretaries in the payroll office are involved in course of data entry, customer service handling, questions with employees, processing, balancing, reconciliation, accounting type functions. Their real value is in their ability to work with employees in sensitive areas when they come to the counter and they're a little frustrated with something that happened.
Okay, here you go, and then I'll order that other one if you'll call
okay.
My name.
Okay, thank you.
1 week we're processing and data entering and balancing and reconciling, and the next week it's payday and answering questions and helping employees.
They keep the front office running. They keep the counseling center running. They're the first contacts that our patrons have with Skyline High. They're just invaluable, and they, in so many respects, are the face of Skyline. We're one of those high schools that we've avoided voice machines. People, when they call Skyline, get a human voice and a person to talk to. Our secretaries get here first thing in the morning, 7 o'clock, before any of the students have come through the doors. And once they get in the office, they hit the ground running. The school could be fine without me for a day. Without the secretaries, we would have some real problems.
I don't think I could do my job without them.
They're indispensable. I absolutely, you know, depend on them.
Without our administrative or office professionals, we couldn't function as a district.
And so basically without them, schools wouldn't function.
The value of the secretaries here is this school could run without me. This school could not run without my secretaries.